tuning in. I've been feeling really compelled to do another video today, and I'm not really sure where it came from. I just feel like I need to do another video today, so here we are doing a video. Got another dog back there. She does bark, so you know, sorry ahead of time. So I had this feeling today that there's a message that that's within me that I feel like I needed to get out for people. And I don't know, I feel like I was channeling someone around me that I just couldn't figure out who it was. I've been feeling like, or maybe it's just the collective, maybe there's just a collective, you know, emotion right now that just needs to be addressed and everyone needs to hear it, or maybe just one person needs to hear it. So I feel like I should just go ahead on there and talk about what I'm feeling. So when I came home, I decided to, you know, do a little bit of yoga, got my yoga pants on, do a little bit of yoga, a little bit of meditation, and just like figure out what this message I need to get out was. How could I get this out? How do I know what I'm supposed to say? I have no idea. So I took my Rooibos tea to help me detox. It's not necessarily, I mean, the tea itself is a tea from South Africa or Southern Africa region. Called Rooibos. I just poured cold water over it and put some lemon in there because I want to detox so that I can feel everything I need to feel. I lit some sage, I lit some Palo Santo, drank this tea to help me detox my body. I did some meditation to detox my mind. Just had to really just release all of my expectations of what I wanted to hear or what I'm thinking, and just allow everything to just flow through me. You know, interesting thing about Rooibos, it's really good for detoxing. Everyone always puts like, cayenne in their stuff, and cayenne is great for detoxing. It really is, it really gets the blood moving and it helps, you know, get all of the stuff out, gets your digestion moving. But Rooibos has caffeic acid in it and a bunch of antioxidants, which, you know, literally detoxes everything in your body, all your blood and stuff, just, you know, gets all that crap out of your body. But it's also anti-inflammatory, which is really good for people who have stomach issues. and also promotes intestinal motility, which is essentially the same thing, but it's not spicy. I mean, spicy is nice, but this is more smooth. It's more calming. So, you know, it's really good for a calming detox. It's also even believed to be a little bit of a immunomodulant, which, you know, means that, you know, helps modulate your, or, nah, I'm not going to use the same word in the word, but it helps regulate your immune system, which personally I need, which is why sometimes it's used as an anti-allergen. I put this in there, it wasn't that long ago. I mean, it didn't take that long. You can see that it turned brown, which means that it actually infused pretty quickly in cold water, so that's pretty cool. So you don't even need hot water to use it. So, anyway, back to what we were doing. So I allowed myself to, you know, feel it, and what I got was just to tell everyone to relax. I guess this is just the energy of the week. You know, it's really easy to not relax during this time and want to do everything and constantly just push and push and push. This is why I'm not pushing. You can't control the people around you. You can't control what they say to you or how they treat you. You can't control what they decide about you, because you are the most important person to you, and that's okay. It's okay to love yourself enough to be like, no, you know, or no, I don't care what you're saying about me. I know about myself. I mean, it doesn't mean to not self-evaluate, you know. It's important to have self-compassion, but there goes a point where you just start to hurt yourself by listening to other people. Allow yourself to tell yourself who you are. Allow yourself to rediscover who you are. It's not for them to tell you how you are. It really isn't. You know, if something you did hurt their feelings, yeah, it's fine. Go ahead and tell someone that this hurt my feelings, and they can take it however they take it, but in the end of the day, after that, it's not really for you to decide how they feel or what they're gonna say, you know. And but it is up to you to decide what you want to keep in your life and what you don't. If you decide that answer is not what you want, it's okay to be like, you know what, I need my space. So it's okay to, you know, relax yourself, detox yourself from the negative energy around you, the negative leeches around you who are constantly draining your energy and things of that nature. It's completely fine to say no. You have a divine nature inside of you. You have this divine love inside of you from God, from the universe, from, you know, every atom around you. That is inside you, and you reserve the right to protect that energy, to keep that energy safe and help it grow into more than what you could ever imagine it being. But if there's someone leeching you, it's time to detox that out your life. You gotta take your detox, and you gotta detox the people out of your life who are causing you to be stuck, causing you to be in this one place where you need to be, you know, kept down like a balloon or something like that. They gotta let you go. They gotta let the air out, you know, like let it all out back into the atmosphere so that you can help the world with your air. You know, today it's important to just relax and love yourself. I think is the most important part of this message, is love yourself enough to just say no. I'm gonna go in my room and I'm just gonna relax. I'm gonna go in my room and I'm gonna detox. It's completely fine to say those things. And I just want you guys to know that if you guys want to talk about something, or you need, you know, a special message for you, I do have readings and things of that nature on, I think I like that word, I do have readings on my site. I also have this Rebos on my site. I don't sell lemons, but you know, you can go to the store, get some lemons. If you like my video and you like my reading, go ahead and like this video and subscribe to my channel. There's a lot more where that come from. I'm gonna do even more things on herbs and more things on magic, because I'm magical. Maybe some crystal things. I have a billion crystals around me, and it wasn't on purpose. It's just my apothecary sells crystals, and I have so many crystals, and no one's buying the crystals. So, you know, get on there and buy some crystals. I got selenite, I got quartz, I got black quartz, I got rose quartz, I got raw opal, I got serpentine, I got a lot of stuff. It's all kinds of stuff. So thank you guys for sharing this video with me. I'm so excited. See you later.